You may have seen holes made in huge hoardings. Why are these necessary? Let's find it out. Suppose you have these beautiful hoardings in your city. Now when a cyclone hit the hoardings, we see that the hoardings break. So why does this happen? This happens because, when air hits the hoarding board will act as a barrier in its path, so the air will try to push it. I got a very similar situation, let me show you a clip. Spider-Man is trying to stop the train by being a screen to its movement. The train on the other hand is like the air which is trying to cross through it. Here Spider-Man is acting as hoarding, and the train is our wind, which is trying to push Spidey to make its way. Hence when the air is too strong the board won't be able to hold it, resulting in the airflow tearing the hoarding to make its way. Now the question is, how do the holes help? Let me illustrate it once. The holes allow air to flow easily without any resistance. So the air particles pass through easily. And there is no pressure on the hoarding which prevents it from getting torn or broken. So the hoarding is safe now. For more such informative video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Share this video with your friends. Keep learning. Thank you.